ball hip lift. You're going to have your heels on the inside edge of the ball, keeping the ball close to you. Then using your hamstrings and your butt, you're going to bring your hips up and back down. You should feel that you're not arching your back to get up there. So you're squeezing your butt, squeezing your hamstrings. Up fast.